Doc Williams, meteorologist, Hurricane Ian. It is absolutely ridiculous.